Today, we will see how to write an introduction. The first sentence, the very first sentence of your introduction. They will provide you the data, they will provide you a chart or graph or table, whatever it is. You need to write the introduction. There will be a question also. So you need to mention, this is the most effective way to write. If you can remember this, that's well and good. The given chart shows the number of people or the number of males and females or whatever it is. You need to continue that. Or the given or the provided or the projected or the stipulated chart or stipulated graphs or projected table or diagrams, or you can write or based on whatever data is provided. Then comes, you're going to write the chart shows, because I've mentioned all in singular: chart, graph, table, diagram. If it's charts or if it's graphs, then it's going to change indicate. Graphs indicate, or charts show, tables illustrate. That's all. This is singular, that's why I used shows, or graph indicates. Okay, that indicates, illustrates, describes, gives, presents, reveals. Reveals data on, reveals information about, or gives information on, or illustrates the proportion of people or whatever it is. Okay, so this is the exact way, this is the exact way to write the introduction, especially how to start an introduction. Many of them have confusion regarding how to start that. So this particular thing is based on what information is provided. Sometimes it will be in the form of proportion. Sometimes it's in the form of numbers or amount of things or amount of goods or stuff like that.